how's it been?
I love this thing. I can't believe Dunby approved buying it for me.
A known criminal has been spotted in the area. You'll know him when you see him. Or her. It is 2017 after all.
Ugh, I give up. We got every tool under the sun around here, but I can't find one to unlock that doohickey. And before you ask, yes, I even tried a 3/4-inch doohickey unlocker. This place is way better. Well, you look the part. There's a lot more to being a construction worker than just wearing the clothes.
Great. The booth jammed shut. Where's a police-issued grapple gun when you need it? Look at that! From Lego City's finest to Lego City's bravest! Next stop for me, Lego City's fullest. I've been away.
Some water from the fire station?
Thinking of using a pickaxe to open that thing, then don't bother. I've already busted 3 of them trying. I reckon it'll take one of them construction worker drills to get this open. Yeah, not a bad feat at all. Word of advice? If you do wash it, then don't use a tumble dryer, as it's likely to make any dynamite in the pockets explode.
Oh.
you make of that weird space-age lock over there? You know what I say? There's no lock that can't be blown off with a bundle of dynamite. That's actually how I lost my job at the locksmith's. Space will look stellar on you! Interstellar!
Didn't anyone turn the little sign around to say closed? Take care of you myself. Why won't you just let me rob this place in peace? What am I paying you fools for? Get him!
I got this. I hope.
Hey, what is it with you? Okay. No more Mr. Not Very Nice, but could still be worse guy. If we don't get rid of this pain in the neck, then nobody gets paid.
Like all of this junk.
All right, now I've really had it. See what you think of this, hotshot. Before you say anything, that was deliberate. I just wanted to heat things up. Gonna beat this one. My getaway vehicle's gonna be here in a few minutes, and then I'm out of here with enough swag to buy an island.
Man alive, that has got to be the most ironic thing I've ever seen.
Yeah! A T-Rex wrecked Rex!
Seriously, though, that skeleton is priceless. The curator's gonna lose it when she sees this mess.
When you finished having fun, can you lift this thing off of me? It's really pressing on my bladder.
Ah, the big city. Only not as big as I remember it.
Maybe I'll go get a Papalardo's later.
Ha! Woohoo!
This place is way better than Brick.